Welcome to our Magento 2 tutorials. In today's video, we will look further into types of advanced pricing. First is group price. A discounted price on any product can be extended to members of a specific customer group. In the customer group price section, tap add. Then, do as following. After saving, you can see that the following example extends a 10% discount to members of the general customer group who are logged into their customer accounts. Second is special price. During the specified time period, the special price appears instead of the regular price. Use the calendar to choose the start date and end date for the special price promotion. In the storefront, the special price should appear in both catalog listing and on the product page. Third is tier price. Tier pricing lets you offer a quantity discount from a product listing or product page in the storefront. In the tier price section, tap add. If you're creating a tier of several prices, tap add for each additional level, so you can work all tiers at the same time. The prices in the storefront take precedence from the highest to the lowest quantity, and the last one is minimum advertised price, MAP for short. To configure MAP, do as following. MAP gives you the ability to remain in compliance with the manufacturer's requirements, while offering your customers a better price. In next video, we will learn about configuring inventory management. Be Hexa. Connecting applications, automating processes.